A new place, a new home, for a while, let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back, take my time, just enjoy the ride. A new man passing by, life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself. Oh, I feel so alive. As I reach out to the sky. I found my way. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day. Cause I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay. Cause I found my way.
Afternoon, and I am assisted by 3 Atlanta-based flight attendants, and it is our pleasure to take care of you today. Before we depart, please direct your attention to the video screens for a brief presentation of the safety features of this Boeing 757 aircraft. Your notice for wearing masks to ensure we're all protected, and we appreciate you wearing yours over both your nose and mouth throughout this entire flight, even while you're sleeping. If your video monitor is not working, also please let a flight attendant know.
Changed, but our Delta spirit shines brighter than ever. From providing vital needs to vital workers, to sharing smiles, even if they're a little harder to see. Our number one priority has always been your safety. That means the highest standard of cleanliness on every Delta flight. That's the Delta Care standard. Because even when the world changes, Delta's mission stays the same. We bring people together, and together we'll keep climbing for you.
We believe it takes all of us to climb.
That the actions of one can lift us all.
To our entire Delta family, everywhere around the world, thank you.
Thank you.
For your dedication to our passengers.
To health and safety.
And each other.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight
is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure that all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. In case of sudden rough air, in the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 10 exits on this plane, 6 doors, 3 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft, Additional rafts are located in a ceiling compartment in the forward section of the plane and at the back of the plane. The rear two window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the laboratories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face coverings and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab, then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lab children are located in a marked compartment at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away.
Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
We understand that our strength comes from our people.
To all of our Delta family, thank you.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
we're going to be dimming the main cabin light. Additional lighting along with your air vent unit is available above your seat. Or any other items you like to discard and pass them to the flight attendants as we come to the cabin. We will be landing shortly. Thank you. pleasure to welcome you to Atlanta, Georgia, the local time, 3:26. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry an item stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. In the next several hours, you may receive an email survey from Delta. We welcome and value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all of your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. As you deplane today, please remember to take a look around your seat and make sure you have everything you brought on board. We'd like to add a special message on behalf of this Atlanta-based crew and our Delta employees worldwide to our service members all over our country, especially during this Memorial Day weekend. Our flag does not fly because the wind moves it. It flies with the last breath of each soldier who died protecting it. For those of you that lost a loved one, for those of you that are veterans, or have loved ones in service, thank you for your sacrifice and to the service of this country. On behalf of myself and our Delta crew, happy Memorial Weekend. Thank you for your business and good day. As we park here at our gate, it's very hot outside. If you could help us out by opening all three of the air vents above your seat, we would really appreciate it. For those of you seated next to a window, once you're able to please close the window. If this is your final destination, you may pick up your luggage at carousel number 3. Welcome to Atlanta, about 16 minutes, nice and early.